are waking up on the drier side here this morning. We do have a couple of some really light showers moving across parts of Yazoo into Holmes and Itala County this morning. Some shower activity and even a couple of thunderstorms moving across northeast Mississippi. But other than that, everyone in central and southern parts of the state is waking up dry this morning. We do have more rain and storm activity back off towards the west over in Louisiana and back off towards Texas along the Gulf Coast area. We do still have that stationary boundary stalled out in southern parts of the state. Now, throughout the day today and even going into tomorrow, this boundary is expected to break down and we are going to be entering more of a hot and dry pattern up ahead of us. Here's a live look outside South Jackson this morning. It's a very overcast start to the morning, but you can see we're already trying to get some breaks in the clouds out there. It's possible we could see some sunshine by late in the day today, but overall, it's going to be a cloudy day, just like it was yesterday. Temperatures right now are in the 70s at 77 degrees here in the Jackson area, and we are only going to be going up from here into the 90s. This afternoon, it was a great break with all of that rain and highs in the 80s, but now we are really going to be cranking up the heat at 91 degrees today here in Jackson. 88, though, over in Fayette and Natchez. 93 over in Bassfield. Real field values this afternoon, anywhere between about 102 to feeling like 107 today. That's going to be the story as we head into the new work week here. This high pressure again going to be breaking down that stationary boundary, and that's what's going to be taking control of our weather over the next few days. So as this high shifts westward, that's what's going to create a nice westerly flow going into Monday afternoon, and this is what's going to keep the rain back off towards the east going into Monday. So slim to no rain chances for us on Monday, maybe a hit or miss shower storm in the afternoon, but overall expecting more of a drier day in the forecast. Real field values in the triple digits once again, anywhere between about 103 to up to 109 degrees tomorrow. That high is expected to shift even more back off towards the west. It's really going to be dominating much of the country as we head into the new work week here. So this heat dome impacting places from the west coast all the way here into the deep south. So it's going to be uncomfortably hot. Temperatures are on the rise, and those real field values are staying in that 110 range, especially as we get into the middle half of the week. Here's a look at your 7-day forecast now. Today in the low 90s. By the end of the week, getting into the upper 90s, it's likely we'll start to see heat advisories and excessive heat warnings be issued going into the week ahead.